Hi guys, welcome to Ashu's Makeup channel. Subscribe to my channel for more videos and press the bell icon for instant notifications. So in this video I'm going to show you very quick hairstyles which can be done in less than 1 minute. So here I am taking the side part of my hair and I'm taking it in two sections. So as you can see, I'm just taking it in two sections. I'm twisting it once or twice. You can twist and you can just secure it with a pin. So you can see, you can get that puff kind of look also. If you won't get the puff, you can just pull out the hair a little bit so that it will look like a puff. So like just one side, we can just leave it like that, or otherwise we can just do the same on the other side and just secure it with a pin and pull the hair to get the puff. The next hairstyle, I am just taking the mid part of my hair and I am just doing the same like how I have done in the previous video. I am just taking a little bit of hair and just twisting it and pulling it out, little bit of hair, and just securing it with the pin. Here I am taking the full side part till my ear and I am just doing the same, dividing it into two sections, twisting it and securing it with a pin. So we can just leave it like that on just doing it one side, or otherwise we can just do the same on the other side. And I'm doing the same previous hairstyle, but here I'm just twisting some hair and taking a little bit of hair from the side part and I'm just adding it to the twist. So in the previous look you will get the more puffy kind of look, but here in this you won't get that much puffiness. So I'm doing it same on the other side. In every hairstyle we can just do it on the one side and we can leave it like that, or otherwise we can do it on the both sides. Secure it with a pin. And here I'm taking the side part. I'm taking a little bit of hair, twist it, add it to some hair, and then again twist it. So do it till wherever length you need. I'm doing it here in this video till my ear, and I'll just secure it with a pin. And take some part of the section from the other side, adjust it with the fingers, or you can use your comb also. So here I am just adjusting my hair with my fingers and I am just taking it into the direction where I have secured my pin. You can do it a little bit of twist and then secure it with a pin. Otherwise you can just do a little braid, like how I am doing, just normal braid. And you can just take some hair along with that hair, you can just pin it, or otherwise you can just pull out some hair from the braid like how I am showing it in the video. You can do it on the both sides of the braid. I'm doing it only one side. So do it and take some section of the hair, and along with that hair you can just pin it. So here in this hairstyle you can just style it with a stone U pins or flower U pins or any design kind of U pins, or otherwise you can just do a normal twisting like how I have shown in the previous hairstyles. So you can just twist the hair and just pin it. So here I have taken the mid part of my hair and I'm taking some hair, and I'm doing the same kind of twisting thing only, but the difference is I'm just doing it in the backward direction, not in the sideways, as you can see in the video. And do it till just the length how much you feel it like you want, and secure it with a pin. Do the same on the other side section. So take the hair and twist it to the backward and just secure it with a pin. So you can just extend this hairstyle till more trendy. Just take the side part of the hair and just secure it with a clip. So these are the hairstyles, guys. Thank you.